Hello, good day. In this tutorial, matututunan nyo how to access your Flipgrid account given the join code from your teacher. Okay, so let's start. So you will be opening your browser from your cellphone. Doon sa search box, itatype nyo flipgrid.com. So dire-diretso lang kayo, flipgrid.com. And then, click the arrow, green arrow, enter. Ayan. Opening na siya si Flipgrid. Now, sa medyo ilalim, yung tinuturo ng arrow, may nakalagay dyan, have a group or join code. So, may ibinigay si teacher nyo or si Ma'am Karaan ng code. So, itatype nyo dyan. Nga lang, there are some points na medyo matagal itong mag-open. Pag ganon, all you have to do, kasi pag click nyo nung arrow, yan, medyo matagal ang opening. All you have to do, babalik kayo dun sa code, erase nyo lang siya, and then click the icon for QR code. Ito yon, yan. So, click nyo yan. Tapos, merong maliit na kamerang lalabas. Remember na binigyan kayo ni Ma'am Karaan ng QR code on your group chat. Sent via FB Messenger. Ang tip ko lang, hiram uli kayo ng panibagong device, picturean nyo yung code. Pinicturean ko yung QR code. Ayan. Then, click ko, ayan, para lumaki. Kapag na-detect na yan ng scanner, automatic, pupunta kayo dito, Empowerment Technologies, click nyo lang join with Microsoft. So, the reason kung bakit ko kayo pinagawa ng Outlook ay katulad ng mga ganito, and then next. And then, type your password and click sign in. Click sign in. Click, check nyo lang yan. Next, next lang. Then, check ito. And then, click OK. Then, magpapaalam kung pwede raw bang i-access ang app na ito. You just click yes. Huwag nyo nang i-next yan or i-accept. You just click no thanks. Tuloy-tuloy na yon. Makikita nyo yung mukha ko dyan. And then, click nyo yung next box na walang laman. Then, click add response. Magre-record na kayo ng sarili nyo. Pili lang kayo. Kung halimbawa, gusto nyo lagyan ng medyo, ayan. So, pwede kayong mag-add more. Pwede nyo pindutin yung recorder and then click next. Just click submit. Sa pagsasubmit, we have select frame, take selfie, or upload image. So, select na natin yung select frame. Ibig sabihin, mamimili kayo ng frame, click submit. And then, then click done. Yan. So, that's it. Lalabas na dyan yung recorded video nyo. So, anong gagawin sa recorded video? Pakilala lang kayo and you tell something about or what do you think would you learn from Empowerment Technologies. So that's it. Thank you.